Hi everyone, today in this video let us learn about third chapter of your syllabus, that is food and health. Yes dear children, we all eat food, isn't it? Daily we eat three times, we eat food three times in a day. Like we eat breakfast in the morning, we eat dinner in the lunch in the afternoon and dinner at night. So why do our body needs food, or why do we need food? See, you can see that we do lot of work every day, isn't it? Daily we do lot of work, like we run, we jump, we skip, we do different other physical activities. So to do all these activities, what do you need? You need energy, isn't it? We need energy to do all this work. So how do we get this energy from? Obviously we get it from the food that we eat, isn't it? We get it from the food that we eat. So in the same way, you can observe that you will grow taller and stronger, isn't it? So how you were there in baby, are you same now? No, you are grown, isn't it? You are grown up. So how is it possible? This is possible because of the food that we eat. Means food help us to grow. It provides energy to do lot of work and it help us to grow, isn't it? Food help us to grow. So in the same way, it also protect our body from the diseases. Okay, food provides energy, it help us to grow, and it protect our body from the diseases. So for all these reason we eat food. Okay, for all these reason we eat food. If you observe your meal or your diet, you will find that we eat wide variety of food. Okay, we eat wide variety of food. So if you take your breakfast, what will you have for your breakfast? You will have chapati, puri, then dosa, idli, and many more things, isn't it? Along with that, you will eat ghee or butter, jaggery, and some other vegetable salads. In the same way, if you take your afternoon lunch, along with rice, you will have vegetable sambar and dal curry and many more things, isn't it? So along with this, you will drink milk, you will eat vegetables, you will eat fruits. So we eat wide variety of food in our diet. Why do we eat wide variety of food? Because see, we cannot get all the requirements for our, we cannot get all that our body needs from single food or same one kind of food. For example, if you eat only rice all the time, if you eat rice all the time, it will provide lot of energy to your body, but it will not help you to grow, or it will not protect your body from the diseases. In the same way, you will not eat always vegetables and fruits, isn't it? If you eat only vegetables and fruits, is it enough? No, because it will not provide you energy to do lot of work, isn't it? It will help you, it will protect your body from the diseases, but it will keep your immune system strong, but it will not provide you energy to do lot of work. Hence, we need to get energy, we need to grow taller and stronger, our body needs to fight against the diseases. So we, to do all these things, we need to have wide variety of food in our diet, because the food that we take consists of useful substances that is needed for our body. Okay, it consists of some useful substances needed for our body. Some food items consists of energy, some foods help us to grow, some food protect our body from the diseases. So the food consists of useful substances that is needed for the body. Such useful substances are called as nutrients. Okay, they are called as nutrients. Then what are nutrients? See, Nutrients are the useful substances that is present in the food which are needed by the body, okay, which our body needs, which the body needs. They are called as nutrients, okay, they are called as nutrients. So nutrients, these are useful substances or necessary substances, okay, useful substances or necessary components. You can also say necessary components. These are useful substances or components. Substances present in our food. Present in our food which the body needs. Which the body needs. They are called as nutrients. Okay. They are called as nutrients. So what are nutrients? Nutrients are the useful substances present in our food which the body needs. They are called as nutrients. So our food consists of different nutrients which help us in some or the other way. Like some nutrients provide energy to our body, some nutrients help us to grow, and some nutrients protect our body from the diseases. So all these are useful substances present in our food that our body needs. They are called as nutrients. So on the basis of their function, nutrients are classified into 5 groups. Okay. On the basis of their function, they are classified into 5 groups. Let us see what are they.